John, you're here in Moab.
All right.
You got a fancy looking harness on. Let me check this out here. Uh-oh. It says danger on the back.
That's okay.
What in the world is that all about?
It's kind of scary, but I'm not scared.
You're not scared? No? What are you about to do, man?
I'm going to jump out of an airplane.
That is pretty awesome. I think it's that one right over there.
I think you're right.
Very cool. Well, is this the first time jumping out of an airplane?
Second time.
Second time. How are you feeling about this time?
Oh, I'm excited. Let's go.
Excited? Ready to do this?
Yep.
All right. Any last words or shout outs to any family and friends?
Anyone can come and do it with me.
Yeah. There we go. We'll give you a high five. I'm looking forward to it. Let's go have some fun.
Okay.
Good job, man.
Man, that was fun.
High five right here. Woo!
Awesome.
Very cool.
Good job.
All right, Phil and John, you guys are back on the
Woo!
North.
Woo!
Yeah. Nice job. Congratulations on the second jump right there.
Thank you. That was fun.
Number
three
for you, riding Moab. What do you think about skydiving Moab?
It's pretty good. It's awesome.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Well, thanks for coming out. Anything you want to say to family and friends before we close this out?
Come with us next time.
Yeah. That's what I like to hear. See you guys again soon.
Thank you.
Blue skies.